in my bed. So bad she on my Christmas list. Remember, I pray really, I wish for this. To get the crib with the maid and with the picket fence. I'm with some niggas that mad, we took a risk for this. So talk about nothing, I repent for this. But Lord knows if I get pinned for this, I probably won't get home until I'm 56. They say, I don't know why they be guessing these suckers before, cause I am not feeling they shit. Different between me and most of these rappers, I'm talking about work that I really put in. Talking about pistols I put on my hip, and I'm talking about fires I really could run. Thank you.